Welcome to Deet's Home of the Dragons.
We're gonna have a solar celebration.
All right! We are the future. We have the power. We are the agents, agents of change.
Using solar energy is manageable, doable, and smart. TUSD is one of the largest on-site green power users among school districts in the nation, and you're actually number one in Arizona, the number one school district. So here at TUSD, use of solar is really helping a whole generation of young people understand how to be conscious energy users.
The 82 solar arrays across the district are going to generate 41.6 million kilowatt hours of energy that will power lights and the energy needs of our district, while at the same time saving 31 million metric tons of carbon emissions for this world. A leader, an innovator in solar energy, not just in Southern Arizona and in the state of Arizona, but across the nation. This is an amazing moment in my career that I get to be a part of an organization that is leaving a better world for the young people that you see behind us.
Across your entire school district, there are 73,000 panels. That is a massive amount of solar that the district has adopted.
This was the first project in Arizona that was built without utility incentives. And what that means for the district is that they truly own their environmental attributes, and they can claim that they are a truly green district.
This was a project recognized by the Environmental Protection Agency for the rank of first in the nation for its environmental leadership. And I think that this is something that the district has earned the right to be extremely proud of.
Epic, all right. We have a time capsule that we're going to bury here at Deet's, and we're going to celebrate the opening of it when our kindergartners at Deet's are in 12th grade. We're gonna look to see what our arrays have done to, again, help our carbon footprint even more. All right, on the count of three.
You ready?
Oh!
Shade over our playgrounds.
This is big news for our school.